how this thing is.
Yeah.
Mark my words.
Sir, you think I'm scared of you?
I know replicants.
I tried to find the lady on my own, but the back tire blew out, and I can't get to my bedroom.
Don't worry, sir. I'm on my homicide. Sir, this isn't a bar. This is hell. What the
fuck? I heard what you said about 311 earlier, and I didn't appreciate it.
Here to go pee since my boss said I'm banned from using the bathroom in front of customers.
I'm not a fella, but please just laugh at me like everyone else.
I just have another follower.
It's cool. Just wait for my mom to come pick me up. Unlike you, buddy boy, I'm a tiny teacher. In springtime, the only...
I work in IT, and everyone looks and smells the same, so not having to worry about hygiene is a...
I have a drinking problem. It's mostly under control now.
Right now I feel threatened.
Unlike you,
but you're in my
boy,
home,
I'm a
which allows for me to act in self-defense, as laid out by our state's Stand Your Ground law. Well, it's time to move. This back alley has really good out of
here. Wow. We got a beating given out here.
Happened to me.
You mess with me?
Playlist every week, just for you. Every month, you get a fresh playlist of 30 songs based on others that you love. It's called Discover Weekly.
Sir, please don't make me punish you like I punished the children.
The playlist changes constantly, so you hear something that
have you considered the possibility that you might have a slight drinking problem, sir? Hold on, sir. Let me Google how to fight.
Oh God, I'm just starting to get it.
Oh, you think I'm acting, huh? In my pocket that I stole after rehearsals. Hey, can I find out?
Get that out of the way. Folks, here's the story about Mimi the Butcher. She was the lowest down hoochie coochie. She was the roughest, toughest whale. Mimi had a heart as big as a whale. Howdy, huh? Yeah.
Hey, bud, I can tell you're jealous of me, but live a day in my life, and you'll see that making cigarettes.
You didn't kill
this scenario would probably happen if I had a help.
Shit down, nigga. What the fuck's wrong with you? You stupid?
I don't usually come into the city to drink. It's out of my comfort zone. I'm not driving out of the suburbs unless I have to.
All the women want to be with me, and all the men want to be like me.
You want to
talk? Oh, boy! You look at me again like my ex-wife used to, and you're going to regret it.
Why do people like you keep coming? I can't stand it that my wife she always...
Don't! You're embarrassing me!
Yeah, I plan on moving out of my mom's place soon. She's such a pain in the ass.
Bill, sure. I'll take the blue pill and never know if they can sell it. You can't go hard anymore.
I got big balls. Big balls. You're such big balls. Dirty big balls. He's got big balls. She's got big balls. But we've got the biggest balls of them all. Always bouncing for all the style. Everybody comes and comes again.
You're an ugly person.
I've got big balls. I've got big balls. They're such big balls. Dirty big balls. And he's got big balls. And she's got big balls. But we got the biggest. Oh. Fuck you, Karen. Yo, my friend, live around here. Shut up. Matter of fact, you in my house, bitch. You a video game, Karen. Now fuck off. Fuck off, Karen. I fucking mean it, you twat. Get up. The fuck out the bar, Karen. Why are you back? Shut the fuck up. What are you doing? I'm not playing with you. Real thing, buddy. Real thing, bro. Fuck, I know you from. From the beginning of the fight? Get the fuck out. Get the fuck out. Run.
This bar sucks. Everyone's just so damn casual.
Oh, yeah? Why? Well, who's asshole? Who the fuck you talking to? Who with your blood clot? Who? Who's asshole? Who's a fucking asshole? Who, tell me. Tell me. Tell me, tough guy. You a fucking blood clot. Pussy boy. Yeah, get the fuck out.
I actually have a weak stomach.
Get the fuck out of here. What's up, big woman? What's up? What's up? What's good? What's fucking good? Tell me, goddamn. Tell me. What's good? Where you going? Hang on. Where you fucking going? Where's you fucking going? Come on, you want it? Get the fuck up. Get up. Get behind the bar.
I lied.
You fucking crazy. Where you going? What the fuck are you gonna do? Fuck are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Fucking shoot me, motherfucker. Yeah. Hit your fucking ass. Fuck y'all. Ross the USA convoy. Let's go. Let's see. Here we go.
I'll just sleep this off. It's cool. I'm just waiting for my mom to clean up.
Ask me how many microaggressions I've heard in this bar so far.
I just left this girl's house. I got another mind on me after I ditched this place. 21 girls from 20.
Unlike you, buddy boy, I'm a shining beacon for mental health. In springtime.
I love the face and cue off my mind.
I've gotten several.
You're so refined.
Damn, boo, how small are you? Today's my 21st birthday. Trust me, I know what I want. I've drank.
You're too corporate America to be part of my version.
This would never happen to me in Vietnam.
I was offered a hungry shop since earlier, and now I can perform these amazing
things. Can't take your drinks outside.
England.
Having gone. Never far away from me. Choo-choo. No. Only have to close my eyes, dear. And I'm where you are. Never, never straight. Never be far away.
I had a cop to come in. Is it pretty obvious you were the first fight I've ever been in? I just wanted to.
Maybe